Would you give everybody a seat? This is a real live street performance, and that means we do it with the tips.
Oh, hell no. Hold on. I don't think y'all understand. Check it out, y'all. If you see it and you like it, support it. I will repeat what I said. I said, we do what we do for tips. This is gonna be the first one to show y'all something we call the windmill. Check it out. Back to the 80s, y'all.
Non-stop.
Then I'm gonna try hips for using two hands. Non-stop.
Non-stop.
Switch to one hand. non-stop,
non-stop.
Possibly no games, non-stop,
non-stop.
Hey, but check it out, then I'm gonna try to go really, really fast, like a spinning top, and guess what, I'm not gonna use my hands.
No hands.
I'm not gonna use my feet.
No feet.
Hopefully I should speed up while I'm still spinning, which is supposed to be done. Everybody say it,
non-stop.
Now if I did all these moves correct, and if you guys enjoyed the show so far, remember, this is how we make a living.
Yeah.
That's why we have 2 boxes here.
Yeah.
2 boxes there.
Yeah.
That's because we take $5 bills.
$5 bills.
$10 bills.
$10 bills.
For all the white people,
$20 bills.
Hey, rich black people, we want 30 from y'all. So we're going to pass these boxes around to collect insurance money
for the 6 moves of death. Ooh.
And remember guys, your donations will help to keep us out of 2 places. The pool house and your house. So everybody show some love. We're gonna walk around so you can drop a donation in the bucket. Don't walk off the rise of our talent, because we work it, y'all. And get ready for the finale movie. You don't wanna miss it as we come around. Here we go. Who wanna put something in the bucket? Who wanna put something in the bucket? Who wanna put something in the bucket? Put something in the bucket. Okay.
Yeah.